Hello children, just now we listened to the story The Park. I hope you enjoyed listening to it. Now I will show you the pictures and ask you few questions. Think and answer. Okay, let's do it. Children, can you read the title of the story? The title of the story is The Park. Can you tell me what the story is about? The story is about the park. Kids come with their family. They play with their friends and family members. And how they enjoy in the park. Who do you see in the picture? See, the children are playing in the park and they have come with their family. Do you think the park is big enough for everybody to play? Yes, the park is really big. Whom does the child come with to the park? Children come with their family. Who is the boy in the picture? His name is Bala. Whom does Bala come with? Bala comes with Grandpa and Grandma. What is Grandma doing? Grandma is playing with children. What is Grandpa doing in this picture? Grandpa sees everybody playing with Grandma. What are the children doing in this picture? Children are playing around the tree and looking at the flowers. What do you see in this picture? What can children do in the park? In this picture, see, these kids are eating candy floss. These children are playing with the balloons. And the girl is playing with the friends. We can also take swings and play around the trees. So see children, there are so many things we can do in the park. Well done, children. That was really good. So I'm sure you all like to go to the park. Right now, we cannot go out of the houses because it's not safe. But when we are ready to go out, I'm sure you would love to go out and play with your friends. So right now, stay home, stay safe. See you in the next class. Bye.